Five home chefs from all over the San Francisco Bay Area brought their own takes on one of the most popular Filipino dishes, adobo, to compete in the annual adobo cook-off by Seven Mile House in Brisbane, California. The Barn Restaurant has been around for over 160 years, and Philam owner Vanessa Garcia has been incorporating Filipino cuisine into the menu ever since she took over in the 2000s. But they are also all about giving back to the community.
Our adobo cook-off is alive and well, the fourth one. Everyone always asks for the adobo cook-off every year, so we gotta do it.
Proceeds in the annual cook-off always go towards organizations that serve the community.
So you pay $25 early bird or $30 when you get here, and you get five tastes of adobo. You get unlimited rice, unlimited red horse beer, and a ballot for you to help us determine who the winner is.
$1,200 was raised for this year's chosen nonprofit recipient, the Philam Arts Exposition, which organizes the Pistahan Parade and Festival, an annual celebration of Filipino food and culture. Pistahan has drawn millions of people to San Francisco over the past 28 years. Due to COVID-19, the last two annual celebrations were held online, but organizers say they found a wider audience.
We had speakers from Dubai, from the East Coast, even from Australia. So, and then we also were shown globally now because we're virtual, so people all over the world are able to experience Pistahan, which is great. We were also actually seen in 34 different countries.
The 7 Mile House Adobo Cook-Off People's Choice Award went to Neil Vevey with his Samoan adobo, while the Critics' Choice Award went to Aurora Garcia with her braised garlic pork adobo. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, Brisbane, California.